And in Division 4 regional final, tough test for Gobles, playing D4 powerhouse Fowler. Tough first quarter, down 9-0 early. Charlotte Lentino gets to spinning two to put Gobles on the board, but Tigers would have their way from there. Daisy Jackson banks in the layup to try to get him back in it, but they just couldn't cut into the deficit. Fowler reaches the quarterfinals for 5 of the 6 last seasons for her season. Gobles' season comes to a close, 72-38.